This is practice two, laying a pipeline. But like all advanced service training, it now takes place under battle conditions. Laying a pipeline on land or over water, it gives training to the sappers and the airmen at the same time.